Hello everyone, it's Zayden here, and welcome back to Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. Today we're going to be starting the Dragon Ball Super arc, starting with the introduction of Lord Beerus into the Resurrection F movie timeframe. So here we go. Oh, and if you can't tell, the new trainer is Broly. Joke's on you, PS4.
Oh, we can breathe easier for a bit. Hurry on back. Trunks has just regained consciousness. Hold on. I saw something in hell. Mira had an ally other than Janemba with him.
What are you saying?
Their goal has been to collect energy from all the battles we've had so far. That means they're probably gathering up energy right now.
Busted.
While fighting as a god, you somehow absorbed its power. Very impressive, even for a truly rare talent.
We're having a conversation here!
Alright, time to fight the mask person. Masked Saiyan.
There's Mira's ally!
Whoa,
because the Goku hair and red bandana on the back of his head didn't give him away.
You've grown stronger. Now show me everything you've got.
Mira showed up too. Forget it. I'm going in there. Okay, just cool your jets. You're not allowed in this bit of history. You know it.
Oh, wow. Now there's another one. This must have you pretty steamed, huh, Beerus?
I'm running short on patience. Listen up, all of you. I want you out of here.
Don't be quiet. Just sit back and watch.
What?
That idiot! What is he doing?
You've got a pretty big mouth. Are you really picking a fight with a god of destruction?
Oh, really?
Shut up, Mira. Don't need you to get the chance to destroy us.
Surely you aren't expecting a compliment.
All right, I'm tired of this. I can't take any more. I've got half a mind to destroy you all right now!
Not like this! He'll destroy
4-on-1.
Stop right there!
Supreme Kai of Time!
I'm sending in my surprise! Hand it over to Lord Beerus!
Oh my! It's pudding! And a heaping helping of it, too!
If you promise not to destroy the universe, you can have all of that pudding! Is it a deal?
Yes, all right. Okay, no more fighting now! It's pudding time!
Hey, could I have one of those? I'm starved.
Help yourself. You want one too? No!
What a buzzkill. We will finish this later.
Might you spare me a cup as well?
I can always send more if that isn't enough. That's why I made tons of it!
Pardon me for one moment. Did you say you made this pudding?
That's right, sure did!
My stomach! I can't move!
Oh dear, he's quite upset now. This won't do at all. He must be subdued. Your assistance is required.
Time to stop Beerus.
The last time he was this angry, he extinguished two suns. Supreme Kai of Time, your cooking is the cause of this. It's driven the god of destruction mad. Please, that was not a
curse. Too strong.
I'd really like to avoid any further trouble.
Blast it all! I came here for a fight!
After what you ate, it's no longer a possibility. Just rest for a while.
Single beam cannon!
This is payback.
You are quite capable, aren't you? You are unusually powerful, even for a warrior type Namekian. Looking for work? You could be the next god of destruction.
No more of that! We can't have you waltzing in and stealing our personnel!
What a pity.
Okay, I should be able to handle it from here. Come on, Reeves. You could help out more.
What? This is no ordinary fighter.
Okay.
You appear to have relaxed, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, and my stomach cramps are finally gone too.
I'm sorry, Lord Beerus. I could make an extra special lunch for you as an apology.
Don't you dare! Are you trying to kill me? I'll have no more of your cooking. All of this has worn me out. Let's go, Whis.
Yes, my lord.
Thank goodness! It looks like Earth didn't get destroyed after all. I'm not sure why you're here, but thanks for all the help. I really appreciate it.
Oh, that could have ended a lot worse than it did.
Great work out there. We were really on the brink of disaster today.
I didn't expect to see Lord Beerus. We really cut that one close.
Thanks to someone's cooking.
Come on. It wasn't that bad. Things might have gone a lot worse without my pudding.
Still, Mira and the Masked Saiyan both got away in the end.
Yeah.
They'll definitely try something different now that we've seen both of them at work. But what will they try this time?
Good job out there.
Yeah, pretty unscathed. All right, let's do this. Let's just keep going. I mean, next up should be Frieza's revival.
That's weird. There's a change starting to take place in this scroll.
I wonder if what they're really after is the energy generated by fixing this change in history.
If so, I'll be there. First, we need you to go in, investigate the cause, and try to fix it.
So, what do you think they plan to do with all that energy they've been gathering?
Gathering an amount of energy that enormous? They would be able to revive the Demon Realm easily.
The Demon Realm, eh?
It's the home of Toa and Deborah. That's pretty much all I know about it.
Well, that doesn't surprise me. There aren't many that know about it. It's all the way on the opposite side of the universe, after all. Toa's intentions can't be good. She might be trying to destroy the barrier between our world and hers.
If she succeeds in that, who knows what might happen?
With half of the universe becoming pure evil, you can't expect anything good. That's for sure.
Then we won't let them do it. We have to stop them, no matter what it takes. I wish we had more help. If only my partner were here.
It's been quite a while. That's worrisome.
Well, you know, we're all after Mira, so we're bound to meet up sooner or later. We found another scroll. The one that was changed this time contains the resurrected Frieza.
Frieza again.
Frieza's no joke.
I'm aware of that. But we fought before, and I won that battle, if you remember.
Foolish child! Never underestimate an opponent! If you think for one second a single swing of a blade will win this time, you'll be sorry. Frieza is a born warrior. He's never trained a day in his life. If he suddenly felt the urge to improve himself, his power would be unimaginable!
In this altered history, Frieza's training and strength are far greater than before. To put it bluntly, he's on an entirely new level. So make sure you're ready for that.
Is he really that much stronger?
I'm afraid so. Do your best out there!
Thank you.
Great.
Hey, Jocko.
I don't see Goku anywhere. I suppose I can wait. In the meantime, I would need myself by killing all of his companions. I hate to do this, but I guess I have to help you. Hey, citizen! You're now a temporary member of the Super Elite Galactic Patrol!
And the power coming feels so strange. Do what you can to hold them off until my dad and Goku arrive.
Who is that?
Then Palma has a couple of really powerful friends.
Oh, well, well. Masked Saiyan. We have one of you on the force. One of your relatives, perhaps?
Really? You have a little bit. Now I need to go read Jack Rabbit looks like his controller is even in there. I don't know if he's just talking shit.
Well now, this isn't remotely unsustainable. To think we just out of the way to avoid killing you. Quite kind of them, wouldn't you say? Goku didn't even try to kill me, despite my unsuccessful. Yes, everyone has such splendid, wonderful manners, don't they?
It makes me want to.
Oh, I walked into that one.
That means I can kill you.
Frieza is actually losing ground!
This is all still a thing. The money is beyond our understanding. But now, maybe I'll rush him.
Leave me out of this one. I've done enough for you as it is.
Hey, Goku is ready to engage the transmission, so raise your power as high as it'll go.
Huh? All right, let's do it.
Does he have to do this every time? Seriously.
Oh, you're calling me.
That was close. That ult would have sucked.
Surely you aren't expecting a compliment.
Does look like Frieza. How in the world did he come back?
Dragonball.
So, here it comes. You did keep me waiting.
Be gone!
But at last, the hour of my revenge is at hand.
Energy. You really have changed, haven't you?
I changed colors to make it easier to understand. You may call me Gold. And you seem to be aware that this change affects more than just my appearance. So, you're still just a Super Saiyan?
No, not exactly. I have the power of a Super Saiyan.
Didn't mean to cut you off there, Goku, but it is what it is. Wait, cooler?
You noticed me? This planet's Dragon Balls can grant two wishes. So, guess who's back? It's Cooler!
Who is that? He looks just like Frieza!
It isn't over yet!
Weren't expecting this, were you?
I didn't come back empty-handed either. I have been reborn with new power! Come, today our family will stand astride the universe once more!
So you think we'll let that happen?
Kakarot! This one's mine to deal with. You can handle Frieza!
Thank you, Vegeta.
You're also capable of taking on that form. Then you're free. But even the two of you, your chance of defeating me.
There's nothing in the universe we can't handle.
Oh, so this is a strawberry sundae? It seems to be using that ice cream stuff as a base.
And this is a fruit? It reminds me of Planet Manon's giant strawberries. It's so juicy and delicious.
Hello? Can you hear me? Lord Beerus? Lord Lee?
What is it?
We are in a lot of trouble. Beerus and Toa are attacking the Titan.
Right now?
Do you mind coming over to help with it?
That sounds like your problem. Why don't you handle it?
Oh, it's not like that. Oh, wait, do you have some cream puffs?
Cream puffs? I like the sound of that, Lord Beerus.
You're probably the one who made it, right? Yes.
No! No! Trust me, they're wonderful!
I guess.
I mean, I can't let them just handle that all by themselves. I gotta go save the time nest.
That it?
This can't be!
It's over, Frieza!
Yes, for all of you!
Over here, quickly!
That was a close one. We almost suffered the same horrible fate as the planet.
Oh dear. Was Earth destroyed?
Frieza did it, since he can survive in the vacuum of space.
I see. He can be a quick thinker, too.
Who cares about any of that? What happened to my cream puffs? I'm not going home on an empty stomach.
Oh, come on! It's not like this is my fault! A woman named Toa is responsible calling you here.
Toa hacked into the Time Nest communication system to call you out here, Lord Beerus. It seems Toa used some sort of device to impersonate the Supreme Kai of Time.
When Earth was destroyed in the correct history, Whis rewound time to restore it. But, since the two of you are here, you can't do that now. History has been changed.
It seems we fell for it this time, Lord Beerus.
Oh, that is it. No one tricks a god of destruction. Where is this Toa woman? I'll destroy her for good.
Sorry, but we're not exactly sure. But they are trying to change history. So if we fix those changes, then they might show up.
Whis?
Understood. At once, my lord. We shall return to the true timeline.
Okay.
I shall begin rewinding time.
You only have a moment.
Oh, round two, huh?
Yes! That was close! It almost wiped out the entire planet! Thanks! You're the best!
You will not be getting another try at that little trick!
I did it! Earn his safe and sound! Still in! Freeze and Cooper still powered up! Go and help Goku and my dad!
This time, they beat him Saiyan 8! Real child killer!
That's right! Shall we get on with our return?
I don't think it'll be that easy.
This time, I'll make sure you don't come back!
Surprise! Their methods are, of course, but they're much stronger than before. Even Goku and Vegeta in their current states will have a hard time with this.
Yeah, I guess so.
Hey! Aren't you gonna help them?
A fight is a fight, and this one isn't mine to butt into. I'm only here for Toa. But I suppose I'll cheer them on.
This is the end of the line, Frieza!
No, no, this can't be!
You're both finished! Make sure I never see you again!
Defeat!
Fight! Listen, light!
There, they weren't so tough.
That it?
Thanks. You really helped out there.
And just who are you anyway? I'm guessing you're some random friend of Bulma's.
Come on, there's no need to pry. We should be grateful. I don't know. For some reason, this doesn't feel like the first time you've given me a hand. Anyway, if you ever need help with something, you can always count on me.
We'll just disappear into the future. Seems legit.
You did great today.
That was a real mess, wasn't it? I'm glad it all worked out in the end.
It did not work out at all. Toa never showed up, did she? This is so annoying. I really need a bit of stress relief. Would you mind if I destroyed this place?
Please, don't do that! Listen, Toki-Toki has finally laid the egg! You can't go and disturb it now, you'll ruin everything!
Well, you certainly have a way with words, don't you?
Really? Toki-Toki just laid an egg? That's cause for celebration. Lord Beerus, you are aware that I will not stand aside and let the egg be destroyed, correct? If you are in need of stress relief, perhaps imprisoning the Elder Kai would help. What do you think?
Oh, yes! If that's what it takes, please go right ahead!
Stop that! What are you saying? No one's going to allow that to happen!
How sad. It appears there's little choice. I will assist with your stress relief, if it pleases you, Lord Beerus.
Oh? It's been so long since we've sparred. This will be a treat.
And what about you? Interested? This is a rare training opportunity.
You really are trying to turn our star employee into the next god of destruction.
Perhaps. There are tough battles yet to come, right? Then the more training, the better, I would say.
Whis doesn't hand out offers to fight just willy-nilly. You'd better take him up on this.
First, I should find a more suitable location. I shall summon you once it's adequately prepared.
Okay. Ah, Whis, there you are. Let me go ahead and boost my stats up. Whis's Whimsy.
Whis may serve as my attendant, but he's also my instructor. So don't hold back. Give him all you've got, understood?
Oh dear. Do take it easy, all right.
Come on. Whis grazed him with it.
That won't do. Speed will simply not suffice. Look at that! An autograph!
Yeah! Don't ride on my head!
It suits you well, Lord Beerus.
Yeah, it's not coming off! You use permanent heat! I'm gonna go wash this off.
If you're as slow as he is, I'll draw pupils on your eyelids for you.
Wow.
Surely you aren't expecting a compliment.
Okay.
That does feel better.
You appear satisfied, Lord Beerus.
I'm still a little annoyed at your doodling, though.
Relax. We can pick up some sushi on the way home.
All right, that sounds fine. I'll leave destroying Toa to you, then.
Great! You can count on us!
We'll bring every criminal who tampers with history to justice!
Well, I'll see you around.
Who does he think he is, talking to me like that?
Hello? I can still hear you.
I wasn't saying anything.
Do take care, everyone.
Toa has learned how to hijack our communication system.
Those two keep finding new tricks to use on us.
That must mean they're running out of options. Turles, Slug, Cooler, Broly, Janimba. The strongest they could find. There aren't many fighters of that caliber left. Our showdown against Mira is getting close. We have to defend this universe's history.
Right.
I swear that I'll make them pay dearly for upsetting Lord Beerus like that.
Right.
You sure are enthusiastic all of a sudden.
Alright, and that does conclude the Dragon Ball Super arc of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2. So, for now, I do thank everyone so much for watching, and I'll see you all next time.